Yo, what is up YouTube? This is your boy Third Wise Man, and today we got Black Ops 3 free run. Can anybody tell me why they didn't add more free run with the DLC maps? Because they added in free run because it was like a new movement system, it was a way to get into it, and like everybody was really enjoying it. Like, look at this, best time is 2 minutes and 15 seconds. I honestly want to see if I can beat that today. 32,000th in the world. So look at this. The first 500 are all cheats. So that takes like 500 off of my thing. I just like guarantee some of these other ones are probably cheats. I don't know how they cheated, but maybe they did. Who knows? But let's just get right into this. Let's do it. Alright guys. I don't know if I can do this.
Just do it!
Let me turn the game down a little bit because we don't really need the game volume here. So let's try this. I don't think I can beat 215. And we gotta restart already.
Free run.
And again.
Free run.
Oh, look at me go. Look at me go. Oh man. Yep, now I'm down. Come on. Keep running, come on. I missed the gun. Are you kidding me? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Gotta restart already. I'll take it, come on. Well, oh, we're not down that far. Come on. We can catch up. Come on. I cannot believe that just happened. Oh, come on. I just want to get through the whole map. Come on. Alright, I give up on that part. Come on.
Free run.
I think I feel good about myself. Come on. Is it true that aiming in actually slows you down? Dang it! I'm trying to figure out best ways to do this, guys. I missed the G-slide, Hey, we're up. Hey. Oh, now we're back down. Oh, come on, we're not down that far, honestly. Come Spoke too soon. Hey, there we go. I'm gonna get that little boost that I needed in, and I screwed it all up. Yep, alrighty. Oh. Thinking that if I get right here, then it'll like give me just a tiny boost at the beginning, and then right there, look at that. Look at that, we're ahead by a little bit. And then we got those quick scopes with the pistol. Kidding me. Wait a little bit.
Resetting for another attempt.
Oh man. Alright, hey, we're not even down 2 seconds right now, so like... There we go. All right. So I know there's like a little shortcut, but I gotta get through this whole map right here. Okay. You're kidding me, right? Alright, well we didn't beat it. But like... super close, you know. We completed it. Guys, I don't know if I can handle anymore. So, let's try it again. Yeah, alright.
Free one.
just like this big. I didn't get the little boost. Alright, we got it right there. I feel like I'm flying for this one, but I could be completely wrong on that. Guys, on that note, I'm just gonna call it quits. I can't do it anymore. So this has been your boy Third Wise Man. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed and dislike if you guys didn't. I wish they would have added more maps to this because I think it's absolutely dumb that they added in such a cool game mode and couldn't have added in more maps with the DLC. Like, that would have been something, that would have been a selling point for the game. I feel like the game would have sold more season passes or whatever the heck they're called. Leave a like if you guys agree with that. And this has been your boy Third Wiseman. Subscribe if you guys are new. Peace out.